When President Monson was a very young bishop, I think one of the youngest in the church, he was 22 years old, he obtained a Heinrich Hoffmann portrait of the Savior, and he has had that picture of the Savior with him everywhere he has ever gone since, and it's still in his office today. He loves the Master, and he follows the path of the Master. He walks the path of the Master. One of his favorite scriptures probably says it best, he is always on the Lord's errand.